So welcome to the ETUC's Congress in Athens. We have these every 4 years, and this year is a particularly momentous time for Europe and of course for Europe's trade unions. We are in the middle of a crisis. I wish I could say we were at the end of a crisis, but I don't think we've got even perhaps to the peak yet. The crisis started in the banking sector in 2008, and it started in the United States, but it spread rapidly to Europe's banks and to Europe's own problems. And casting your mind back just those few years, I mean, to see how close the whole of the banking system of Europe was to collapsing is a frightening thought. It was a very terrible moment. Actually, the EU did mostly the right things at that stage, along with the G20 group of major economies. They kept the banks going, they introduced stimuli packages for the economy, they introduced special measures to try and keep people in work. And they were successful. The trouble has started since 2010, when the focus has switched to sovereign debt, that's the debt of individual member states of the EU. And unlike the banks who got their money and escaped, individual countries are being put through a punishment regime before they get the money concerned. We've been campaigning hard about that, and this Congress will be very much about that issue. The problems in Greece, where we meet, the problems in Ireland, the problems in Portugal, but well beyond those countries, countries which are not under direct rescue regimes, there's many big problems of debt. So this Congress will be about that. It will be about promoting trade unionism. It will be about fighting to protect social Europe, to ensure that social Europe is not a major casualty of the crisis. Remember, a crisis that was made in the banking sector by the top bankers, and yet the costs of it are being paid by the workers and their families. Reduced pay, reduced pension entitlements, lower welfare standards. All these things are pressing down in many corners of Europe at the present time. Not everywhere, I'm pleased to say. Some economies are doing better and we'll all benefit from that. But there are problems, widespread problems, across Europe. I've been General Secretary now for 8 years of the ETUC. I can't remember a more difficult era. I can't remember when Europe faced such daunting challenges. The financial markets are always there, always looking to pick off the weakest link in the European chain. And unless Europe stands together, arm in arm, weak and strong together, we run the risk that individuals will be forced to default, forced out of the mainstream European experience. That can't happen, and solidarity will be a major part of this Congress. Solidarity between workers for sure, and solidarity between the member states of Europe. It'll be an exciting Congress. I hope you'll enjoy it here in the cradle of civilization. This, you know, could be the cradle of a fight back by the workers of Europe against unfair treatment.